And everyone says, that's pretty cool. Guys, welcome back to Hardtail Riders. All I do on this channel is ride hardtail. I am at Chuck Lennon Bike Park. It's great to be hitting the trails again. Got the Super Marlin out here. It is an aggressive downcountry bike. Has a 2.6 tires back and front, 130 mil travel. And I also have the HT new pedals that I just installed. It weighs 21 pounds. Pretty soon it will be breaking into the 20s. We're definitely gonna see if these HT pedals are any better than the Race Face Atlas. One, we know they're lighter. These HTs are not concaved like the Atlases are. As long as I don't slip off them like I used to do on the Chesters, because my shins are messed up because of those pedals. That's enough talking. Let me get all my stuff together so I can hit the trail. There's a nice cool breeze out. Where are all the cows? I think I'm gonna run it this way. Front tire is at 17 PSI, the back is at 19 PSI. All right, let's get it. So far, these HT pedals are pretty good. Yeah, that's the best thing about having an aggressive downcountry. You treat it just like a mountain bike. (sighs) So right now we have the Red Panther, the Raccoon Run, and Screaming Hawk. That one's a little too boring for me, so I'm gonna go with Raccoon Run. Oh, this branch out of the way. Nobody hits it. It sucks falling down. Gotta be careful with this, or you might fall off. Come on, baby. Get up this hill. Come on, baby. All right, we're about to hit the trail. Angry Armadillo. This one's pretty fun too. Gotta be careful right there. Tire pressure is perfect. Sharp turn. Come on. Get out the way, squirrels. Alley-oop. Woo! Angry Armadillo. Oh yeah, baby. almost hit that root branch. I'm sorry. Turn here. These tires grip great. Here we go. Oh yeah, there's definitely a noise coming from inside the fork. It's not the headset. I know what a headset sounds like. Coming to the end of the trail.
A few moments later.
I'm getting a little noise coming from in here. So this is what I found. My lockout. It's not even working. Most likely I broke the damper. So you know what that means. I get to upgrade the internals. So this is where the video ends. Please like, subscribe, and Hardtails for Life.